Happy Monday! Happy Monday! Look at all the good stuff.
Look at all the good stuff.
I wonder, yes, it runs. Look at that, free.
What happened?
It runs.
Yeah, my guy's taking it. Whole lot of Holland Prison around though.
What's that?
There's a whole lot of Holland Prison around. Somewhere. Oh, I don't know what I want to do with those.
These?
Yeah. I mean,
little stains, but.
I don't really care about that. Last ones I sold for $80.
Oh,
this one has black all the way. See?
What do you mean?
This one's gone. Alright,
if
I ain't got the set,
it's
gone.
I throw it.
Sets go good, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I literally just emptied this just for you.
Did you?
Just for you, sir.
You're awesome, man.
Can't even handle it. Piece of clean. You're saving those?
Yeah. What? Yeah, I'm gonna save those. They got a little resale value on them.
Okay.
That's the only bad thing about these.
Woo! Gotta find you. Righty.
I'm off to get the next one.
Off to get the net. I would back out of here, is what I would do.
Yeah, you think it's like that?
Yeah. You got a truck right there. Got the crane right there. So I would back out.
Backing out of here.
Yes, sir.
See you later.
Yep.
Have a good day.
You too. And hope you all had a great weekend. Copper in there. take this apart. Nothing I can do about that. You never know if they're charged or not. A little bit of tin to put in there so we can go out back. Do the other one. Just wait, Don. Just wait.
Isn't that extrusion?
Yeah. know if it's got more of the styrofoam than what I want. Yeah.
Yeah, one more.
Then you can do this stuff next. Hold on. Yeah. Did it fall out? Did it fall out? The what? On what? I gotta do this one next. Wanna do that motor next? Can I
help you?
What? Found it. Electric motors? Yeah. That's it. 24. We gotta get this out of here. You gotta use the torch on these guys. weigh 8 pounds a piece, and there was 10 of them. Thus far. Get this sticky stuff off. This off of here. Oh, that's heavy. What is that?
Just take a 4 inch
30 pounds. That's like $100 right there.
Also, I was wondering if dump that dump body, but put it over here next to where this light bin is. What's
we got? Let me get all this, hopefully this week. Hopefully. The key phrase, hopefully. If you're lucky, you should have some extrusion out there. That's pretty cool. Yeah, the guy worked for, he did installation of T-Mobile stores.
Okay.
So he gave me, he brought in, down here. He brought in a bunch of this stuff.
Okay.
And then he gave me these magnets. Four of these hold up the whole sign to a T-Mobile store.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, they're strong little
suckers. Strong little suckers, yeah. Yeah. So he seems like he's a nice guy. He's going to Maine on Wednesday, which is why he asked about that.
You want your lighter or heavy first?
Heavy. The bike?
Your stainless steel pan.
I said, if any, be in the yellow bin. Why, do you want me to... To look for one? For oil?
Yeah, like one that's this tall, so yep. Small.
So you go underneath, yeah.
And you need to wrap. Yeah, definitely.
Are we doing the bikes?
What?
Are you doing the bikes? Manny. Look at that.
Hold on.
Hold on, you're just caught. Hold on, come back down. There you go. Over here, man. Manny. Easier. I know his kids are looking for one, so.
These are both in nice shape.
Yeah, you want them, right?
Oh, yeah.
That's what I figured. Yeah. I got it. Play for the magic. You play for the magic.
Sometimes I do.
Yep. Stuff don't last that long. I said, it don't last up here.
Oh, what a catch!
What a catch. Yeah. Now, technically, if you were to clean those chairs, that goes extrusion. Technically. I got one.
You got a new one?
From a subscriber. Hey, Matt.
Hey, Jeff.
What do you call a poor Santa Claus?
Poor Santa Claus. I don't know.
Saint Nicholas.
Saint Nicholas.
Saint Nicholas.
Oh, man.
All right, you got
that's
one.
That's a dad joke.
Huh?
That's a dad joke.
That is a dad joke. You got the same number for your dollars and change. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
That picture's done.
It's done?
Well, let's see if we got them in here. Come on, turn.
You don't want this, right?
I will need that at some point today.
If I break it, is that a big deal?
Yeah, because I got to drag stuff out of that roll-off. You won't break that. Oh yeah, I.
You want to bet on that?
Do you want to use the cable one?
The hook's not big enough.
Okay. Is that for the truck?
The drummer in the band who doesn't know the words.
The drummer in the band that doesn't know the words.
Yeah.
I don't know.
The hum drummer.
A hum drummer. Dad jokes.
How can you tell it's a dad joke?
be a big fail. up again. Up in here. Grab that transmission. What is this? Okay. that's enough for the boys for now. Here it is, which is here in a roaring rainstorm. What happened? Who is? You are? Oh, wow. What is that?
Stick bug.
What kind of bug?
What?
That's a stick bug, right?
Yeah.
Stick bug. Weird. Ah! Yeah. You're just about at where you were on your first trip. You got your mark. All right. That's it. The second load of the day and the best load of the day. You beat your first load. Messed up load. I could pick up most of the reefer with the crane, you know, and get most of the copper in there. I think so. Woo! Copper. these split loads are horrible because they take a lot more time to go through than what we should be doing. All this, all right. Last customer of the day, Mr. Scrapping 101 and Jesse. And Jesse. Say hi, Jesse. You should meow for him. Where are you? Right there. Oof.
Hey, that would be the same, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Jesse.
Spittoon.
Yeah, that could go. Here, Jesse.
Dirty brass.
Okay, I'll cut that out.
Why?
Because I don't want to lose money.
It's a pound.
Oh, I got 4 kids, right?
You got 4 kids? Yeah.
Then I got nieces and nephews that come over all the damn time.
She's like, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I got a bike. Can we keep the bike?
The bike is steel.
Yeah, it's metal.
It's an old school mongoose. That's why it's in here, not because it's aluminum.
That could have been your chair, Jesse. And she's like,
y'all
no.
Take bowling balls too, right?
Oh yeah, for copper, sure.
See, to be honest, I'll probably break it because I'm 110 pounds.
See, that's brass too?
Maybe. You gotta grind. You gotta grind it to make sure.
Don't cut your finger like you did the last time.
I see the corner. I see it. Yeah.
Yeah, I broke the heck out of it. All right, Jesse, you doing the extrusion we got yesterday? This stuff. Yes?
Yes.
Okay.
All right, that's all that stuff?
Yeah,
that's
okay.
Jesse, and that one. Okay. What?
Because there's so many little or one. Hold on, let me see if I can.
Can't help you until I get this right here. Going down?
Yeah.
Drop it. One more little piece down there. Thank you. That's it for extruded, huh? That brings you to over 3, sir.
Breaking this down, or are you gonna give it to him dirty?
$318. You done?
I can't share this with you.
You good? Is that it?
How much he just said it was?
All right.
$318.
Hey, we have to get your slicer too.
I know, I gotta get this up there.
while you're working with me. I'm gonna need your help to start clearing out this bed. We can't keep it going like this.
Do you want to go in the back?
Oh, I'll set it right over here once I get
okay. It's the end of the day. Yeah, yabbity dabbity do.
High five. That was my heck of a job yesterday.
Good job. That's it.
Hold, let me grab these cords. Hey. No, they threw these away for no reason. Beautiful extension cords in.
Great. Yeah, nice. Wait. Surge protector.
Yeah. We are keeping it. Why did they got in there?
Well, bring back some more.
Bye-bye.
Bye-byes.
Yeah, we're going to go back and check that dumpster and see what's there. I doubt there will be anything.
Never know.
Well, the way they were talking is he thinks they may have been more metal, but if he didn't say there is, then there wasn't going to be a lot.
Well, thank you, sir.
All right, appreciate it.
Have a good one. Two more customers, and then it's the end of the day. Right. Radiator. That goes there. Yep. And that's it, sir? All right. I don't know if you'll make it. You can try. Mr. Kevin, how are we doing, sir?
Good, how are you?
Long day, sir.
I hear you.
You got that.
Scooter?
Yeah.
I didn't check.
That looks like steel. You could just tell by the weld. No. Yep.
No. Yep.
Yeah, because I hit it like that.
Sounds like.
It's steel. It's tin. You can do those hoses if you want as well. Yep. That's it, huh?
Yeah.
What are we on? What are we on? We're on 8. And I'm gonna shut this so nobody else can come. Yep. It's just the end of the day. Guys are here at the end at closing time. All right, until tomorrow.